Hey guys, I literally feel so drained after hearing the news that Sungyeon actually left Intuit. I really don't want to sound dramatic, but I feel drained lately. First it was Mina, then Lon, and now this. Sungyeon is such an amazing rapper, and he almost even became my ultimate bias. In my head I thought, it's okay, I'll just patiently wait for him after Runaway, when their next comeback happens. But unfortunately that's not the case. There's a very, very, very slim chance that he will come back, but if he denied the offers that should already be a sign that he doesn't wish to come back, and I guess we should respect that. You guys may or may not know how dear he is to me by now. Okay, enough of my moping, let's get on to the facts and receipts. Apparently, he owes CJENM Entertainment, the entertainment company you might have seen in the Produce series, $100,000 of debt. Why, you may ask? Well, because he couldn't promote for a whole year and joining Produce X101 was the literal last chance for him. He stated that he was struggling financially and the debt was only piling up, so he decided to leave. Their manager said that too much money went into Boys 24 and that they don't have enough money to fund Intuit comebacks, but wasn't this a survival show by Mnet? The TV channel that is owned by, you guessed it, CJENM. They have wasted the time of seven boys who only wanted to do what they're passionate about and to pay bills. This industry disgusts me, but all of this doesn't come as a surprise, which shouldn't even be the case. CJENM can burn basically. Imagine making a survival show and not planning on funding the idol's future activities. The Korean industry needs change, and desperately. Oh, and I forgot to mention, while he was on Produce X101, the editing was deliberately used against him. The editor most likely knew Sungyeon and didn't want him to win. This may be looking too much into it, but it's a possibility. That would be all. Thank you for clicking on this video. I will leave all of the articles in the description so you can know the full story.